Coming up on the programme, we meet the local star of Let It Shine.